I think it's about showing each child what they're capable of, that they can achieve, that they can persist, that they are empowered.
Yeah, did you want to go swimming one day?
Yes.
What's your favorite color?
Pink.
Pink? I like pink too. Do you like cats?
Yes.
Do you have a cat?
Yes.
What's your cat's name?
Mario.
Mario? That's a nice name.
My name's Amanda Harper. I'm a member of the board for Big Brothers Big Sisters of Utah. Big Brothers Big Sisters creates and supports one-to-one mentoring with children and adult volunteers here in the state of Utah. And they do it with the guiding principle that all children have immense potential and believe that our community should defend that potential. It's an investment, not just in the lives of one person today, but in the future of our communities here in Utah.
Do you want to find more cannonballs?
Yeah.
Okay, let's find some more cannonballs.
We know that children with opportunity gaps are less likely to thrive as adults. And research shows that a strong mentorship presence in that child's life not only improves outcomes in the moment for that child, but also into adulthood. Through Big Brothers Big Sisters, we've seen improvements in outcomes in both social, emotional outcomes, but also children who are mentored through Big Brother Big Sister are more likely to achieve higher levels of education. We're a community that believes that the children in the state of Utah are our most important resource. I had a big sister. Someone saw and defended my potential. And I hope we can all say that. I hope we can all say that someone stood for us, someone supported us. And if we can, then it's our duty to pay it forward and defend someone else's potential.